This game contains flashing lights which may not be suitable. Oh god. Approach this game with an open mind, make use of your own personal relatable experiences and memories of desolation in the wild. You're on your own and your survival is up to you. Nice! Suppose I'm screwed, huh? This really is a horror game. Well, let's do this. Is it easy difficulty? Sure. My money out since I was outside of my dinner history of disappearances among its residents. Oddly enough, very few remains have ever been recovered. Oh no. Okay. I'm not scared yet. Hold on, let's do this. So often are we guided by our devotion, our love, our affection. A bond that pulls us down, paths not bargained. And when you find yourself alone, as he casts out that breathing system, how far will it carry you? I don't know what that was about breathing system or whatever. Hold L2 to run. That's running to you? That's our running. I don't suppose we have a stamina bar. Okay, so this is the intro. What is that thing up at the top that's slowly increasing in size? I guess we'll never know. I'm just gonna continue on here and trust the developers that nothing's gonna happen. Yep. This is what we're doing. There's a wall here. What does the wall do? Why is there a wall here? What is that? What's this? Oh, there's a little shadow of me down there. Look at that. It's so cool. So, there's a truck down here. What's the truck do? Truck do anything? Truck. No? Okay. Fine. Camera here is, quite awkward. You have to pull the stick really far to even move the camera. And even then, it just, I don't know, it goes super fast. Faster than I'd want it to. I don't like that, but I'm heading towards it. Run! Run, little boy, run! Oh, it's nightfall. Ain't that just amazing? Okay, let's see. I'm assuming that's the path I'm intended to go towards. Run. Run for your life. Okay, let's close the door. Okay. No. This can't be. Oh god. Everything's dark. What is this? It's gotta be him, right? Okay, well, why is it so... Why is the ambience getting louder? I'm just gonna stand here. Nothing can happen to me. Yep, that's right. Nothing's gonna happen. I'm gonna go up these stairs. I'm gonna brave the stairs. I am a madman. Okay. So, what's this? This glows. It's just like, what is it? Key. Okay. Oh, I can't see at all. Should have turned the brightness up. I don't like how loud that noise is. It just has to be this dark. I cannot see. This is bad. I'm not able to see. Oh, I can open this. Where the hell am I? Okay. Well, I can't see in this room. Why am I? Why can't I move? Oh, there's the door. God, it's there. Freaking door. I hate that door. Screw that door in particular. I do not want to go in there. Okay, I'm going in. Stick to the light. This is low-key terrifying. Surely the light has something to offer to us.
Zero new messages. One old message.
Hey, Kate. It's CR again. I hope everything's okay. I know there's been a lot to take in and wrap your head around. It'll be good when Lauren gets there to help you sell the house. Take a little load off your mind. Give me a call when you get the chance and we can talk. Take care.
Press 1 to delete. 2 to return to the main menu.
Those toads destroyed my ears. I don't even know if I'm where I'm supposed to be. If I click on that, do I just hear that again? Dead. Okay. It's a microwave. Gonna put myself in there? Oh, not the dark room again. Is that a chessboard? I'm not sure what that is. That's a chessboard. Well, cigars. A piano. Oh, yay! We have a piano. Master pianist. Master pianist. Sounds familiar. Yeah, the only thing that's familiar to me about that is the horrendousness of what you just played. What on earth is going on? I haven't even managed to find the key yet. Close the door. What is this ambience? Sounds like there are 10 generators. Stop creaking. Why does it have to creak? Why must it be so spooky? This is fine. Oh, there's a radio. Look at that. It has. Okay.
Take me out to the ball game. Sung by Edward Meeker, Edison Records.
Stop. Didn't attract anyone, right? That's not gonna attract Slender Man. Not gonna. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I'm just waiting for the reveal. Where's the reveal? What? There's no reveal. Where am I? Why do I not have a flashlight? You could have brought a flashlight with you at the very least. Come on. Seriously, you're such a dum-dum. Is there a thing behind this? No? Two. Oh, you can click on that. Thanks for calling last night. This probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really well, too. But yeah, about what all we've said, I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Could it really be a coincidence? I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm gonna try and casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. CR. So it's written from an unknown sender. Said, what's the date at the moment? Is that the 23rd of the 11th? Or... No. What am I thinking? There is no such thing as the 23rd of 11th. No. Oh, I'm confused now. The subject is good to hear from... Oh god, the ambience. I don't get it. Why does the ambience randomly click in and just get twice as loud? Let's just go. Item added to your scrapbook. View it later time. There was another one I was supposed to find. I'm so idiotic. Oh, another dark room. This is great. It was fun. Yeah, no, there's nothing wrong here. Absolutely nothing wrong. What? No. I can't see anything, so I can't do anything. Why? Why do I think that the lights just flickered on and got even brighter? Well, I guess we got one way to find out. Stop creaking! Have anything to do with this? Oh, God, stop! Oh, wait, there's Dory. Oh, my God. The hell's that? It's highlighted. Full light appears to. Yeah, okay. What's this? Thank you. I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I had... I'm just gonna ignore this ambience. I wish I had turned to you sooner. You had no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind me. Smiley face. Love you always, Kate. Yes! I have a flashlight now! But I still need to find the number one little thing for my scrapbook. Or was that it? I don't know. But I have a flashlight now. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hell yeah. Just gotta find the stuff from the scrapbook. Like I said, I'm gonna ignore the ambience. Hey, spotted. Hey, spotted. Oh! Flashlight, lighter, batteries, kerosene, extra tapes. Lock the house. Lock the house. Oh no, I'm gonna lock the house, alright. I just need to find a key to do it. Oh no. Ah! Jesus! Why? Ah! I'm so tense right now. What happened there? Ah! Why? That scared the living crap out of me. Reality check. Oh, okay. You bet I'm going in there. You bet I'm checking the source of that one. Oh, God. There's nothing here. Whatever this audio is, it keeps on creeping me out with that It reads Darker Brothers. Or Decker Brothers, sorry. Oh, don't. No, please. No. No. Don't do this. Hold on, let me check my main. No, not to main menu. So my goal is to search for clues as Kate's disappearance. I didn't even know that was my goal. Oh, I have that. Oh, I have a recording thing. Is that telling me I should only record at certain times? What? So we got pictures. I'm assuming that since there was some kind of distortion happening on the screen when I came into this room, there's gonna be something happening when I go in, so brace for impact! I'm still braced. I'm not gonna unbrace. There's not a chance. No, I'm not gonna unbrace. No. There's gonna be something around here, and it's gonna attack me. And I'm gonna have to run for my goddamn life. Hey! Everything's nice and chill now. Got a storage type room? Fair. Yeah, I'm still braced. I'm ready. Should I do it? No. I gotta do this first. Okay, let's see. I've been here before. Hold on. I guess the only option is for me to go up there. Wait, hold on. Is that what I... What is that? I really don't like the pictures of trees. They draw better trees than I do on my D&D maps. I don't like this at all. I really don't. Okay, we're fine. I'm still braced. There's no way I'm not gonna be braced. Yay. Now, that's just giving the game reasons to attack me. Don't worry, I know horror games. I know that that means... I hate this stupid tunnel vision that I got. Do I have to open these at any time? Am I supposed to open them? Surely there's something around here that I can... What's my goal? Search for clues. Platt's gonna die! Hello? Do I have to, like, actually activate this camera anytime? Because there seems to be a battery limit, but... I don't know, I think the game wants me to activate the camera. I mean, it's recording either way. You can see it's, 21 minutes now. I'm gonna turn it off. Wait a couple seconds. And it's 21 minutes and 5 seconds when I turn it back on, so it is always recording. But do I see something that I don't want to see if I turn the camera on? Do I see something that I shouldn't see? I'll tell you what I shouldn't see. I shouldn't see this house. I should be turning back with my car. Let's do this. Slowly walk out. I know that because I have the option to run, I'm gonna have to run. I don't wanna do this anymore. This is scary. That stupid lamp. Yeah, the locked door. I assume the locked door is progression. Because... I mean, no. Get away. I heard you behind me. They locked the gate that I came in with. Who are they? This is so tense. It's actually the most tense game I've ever played. And I've played Alien Isolation and Soma. Moment of truth. Oh, nice little piano cue. Okay, that makes me feel safe. Never mind. I do not feel safe anymore. Why is the window smashed? It's not locked anymore. That's great. Ah, Jesus! Ugh. No! They did not. I'm scared to go out of the room now. Huh? Oh god. Can you see it? Can I see it? Oh no, I don't know if I can see it. Safe? Safe is that tower. What is it? Escape? I'm getting mixed messages here. Big figure that glows is my escape route. There's nothing there. Hold on, let me read that note. I can't. There's nothing there, just a dream. Sitting there, just a dream. Nothing there, it's a nightmare. Beacon. Okay, beacon, I got it. So not slender, beacon. Can you see it? So they're asking if I can see the beacon. Please tell me this is just a trick and I am not seeing a certain person over there in the middle of the screen. No. 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 No, no, no. That's a tree. He's taller than the trees. Beacon. Look for beacon. Take your mind off of him and look for... That is it. Oh, God. What if I turn my flashy off? I see. He's gone. He's gone. That is giving me the heebie-jeebies. He was right there! I know your tricks, Slendy. Don't think I don't. I'm scared to go out into the woods now. Because, you know, there's a flashing Slender Man out there and all that, you know? Let's see if he appears again. I'll give him a couple seconds. Did he appear? I wasn't watching. You know what? I don't care. Let's just go. Let's read these notes. So we have to look for a beacon. What is it? Escape. Safe. Stars. There are stars over a building. I see an eye in that paper. Let me see this. Yeah, everything says that the beacon is escape. He's back. Why? Oh, what's this? Can you see it? No, I cannot. I can see Slendy. Safe. Stop it now. Can you see it? Yes. No, I can't. Escape. What is it? Stop asking me questions! Ah! Ah! Gah! Did I press that? No. No, I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this anymore. I might leave it here.
Do it! Just do it!
That wasn't programmed to happen, now was it? No, it's not a horror game. Surely that wouldn't happen. It better freaking not. Let's do this. Yes. I'm coming for you, Slender Man. Slender Pad. This isn't a game with jump scares by any chance, is it? So, is this like the back gate? Okay. That scream was most certainly not an actual human. Back gate. Okay. Carol, get in this safe place. At the very least. Oh man! This is what you call horror. Jeez. Can I look at this? Nope. Run. Dude, I can't see anything. Even with the flashlight. Well, time to leave. I imagine it wasn't any person. Okay, I'm gonna pause the game for a little bit. Safe place. Okay. I'm ready. Hit me with it. Music gone silent? Yeah, we all know what that is. We all know what's about to happen. Oh! Look! A little red light. Oh. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. We're going down in the light. I love this. I am beyond the back gate. I cannot see the beacon.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
I'm supposed to be sick. What just happened? I went next to this and I just got busted with vision. I don't know if I wanna.
Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping.
You know what you can do? You can take your creepy doggy butt and get out of here. Because I can see you, you're not even good at hiding. Of course you're not, you're freaking tall. You're taller than some of the trees sometimes. But other times you're not, so just get away from here. I'm not scared or anything, no. Is he gonna disappear like he did last time? I think when my vision blurs like that, that's his cue to move. Screw you! No, that just means he can see me. I can see you too, man. Bruh. Is there a way to progress for this level will not be saved? No! Well, I guess forward is the best option, even though I can see it. Stop it. Get some help. At least work your way in hiding, okay? At least go behind a tree. You're Slender. Your name is Slender Man. You can at least make an effort at hiding. Did he just shrink? Yeah, see, now I'm scared to take my eyes off of him. Okay. Look for beacon. Do I even get the flash? Yep. Okay, so I don't have to be recording to get the flashes. Gotcha. You just stay there, okay? Why does the path lead up to him? I don't want to go up to him. I want to go away. I want him to go away. Yes, I know. He's gone. That means I'm going in the right direction. Gotcha. I'm ready. Just do it. Okay. That's good. I see him again. Are you luring me here? Is this your plan? Looks like... I know you're up there. Come on. Did you not hear what I said about hiding and all that? You really make an effort sometimes. It'd make you a lot scarier now. If I couldn't see you, that'd be a lot more creepy. Okay, you took my advice. I wish you didn't. Oh no. I wish you didn't take my advice. I hate you so much, please leave. Alright, where is he? Show me him. Oh. I have a feeling he sees me. Am I supposed to go the other way? Ah, this is absolutely fine. See, we got another light ahead of us. Does that mean we should be able to see him by now? Yeah, it does.
2 seconds later.
Within the sound of silence.
God damn it. A house. An old rundown building. Perfect. Oh, you already activated it. Why? This. Okay. Yeah, no, nothing's gonna happen here. Nothing bad's gonna happen. See? This is how confident I am. I am a perfect human. I cannot be scared. You can't scare me. Oh, you think I am scarable? Yeah, no. Goodbye. Yeah, okay, I get it. You're up there. Very cool, very creepy, very nice. Now go away. He banished thee. Okay, that actually worked. Sort of. I'm not sure why. Pathway. That. That leads in the direction I don't want to go in. Which is... Oh, where is he? I know you're somewhere. You're still there. Okay. Gotcha. You're just invisible. I'm not going there. You go the other direction. All those pictures told me to stay away. I'm gonna stay away. Don't you worry. Wait, no. I thought it would just lead me right back, does it? It does. Oh. I'm gonna Thunder Man. Meet an early death. At this point, I'm ready to just meet my death. Do it, Slendy. Do it. Hit me with it. Hit me with a jump scare. I'm out of stamina, ammo. Huh. Supposed to be doing anything? Oh! Residential development takes hold on Oakside Park outskirts. Oakside is about to welcome some new residents. With all lots now purchased, home developments are set to begin this spring. 6 new homes are expected to go up over the next year, with more to follow. The new homeowners will be the first new residents of the area since a fatal blaze 4 years ago that resulted in the death of one man. We couldn't be happier to bring new life to the community, said Robert Beldever, chairman of the Oakside Village Community Development Group. Jesus, what a name. We're pleased to welcome all the new families you want to call Oakside home. Beyond fire, creature. Turned up the brightness slightly so I can actually see something even in the darker areas. One might consider it cheating a little bit, but I really want to be able to see for this. This is pretty terrifying. Yeah, I just got jump scared. I'm not sure if it's gonna happen again. I'm not sure what jump scared me. I'm not sure if I was supposed to do that. Let's see this. Why did... Oh, stop doing that! That's his face! Oh, man. And that looks like a figure in, like, a hood. What's that? Well, brace for jump scare! Huh. Well, I have no idea what to do. So I'm out here. Now what? The beacon! Head for the light! I must make it to that beacon for safety. Oh, look, this is nuts. I can't even go in there. I must make it to safety. I'm so close. There's another house. I doubt there's anything in that house that's worth noting. That being said, get ready for jump scares, everyone! Oakside Park. Oh yeah, we're in the park now. Be nice if I could get in. Oh, I could get here, alright.
Stage 1 of this game left a lasting impression on me.
Ah! Jesus!
It's got seemingly no way for the player to die, but the tension the whole way through was not only past the roof, but to the damn stratosphere.
Gah!
Every moment I was lying in anticipation, waiting for when he would strike. But that never happened.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is how you make a horror game. I do want to go over some things that my pea-sized brain missed, though. In this level, there are various collectibles that you can add to your main menu scrapbook scattered throughout. Page number 1 can be found right after the entrance to the first house. It is to the left of the stairs on a little shelf on the wall. It reads,
"Hey Kate, it's been a while since we last spoke, hasn't it? Hope you haven't forgotten about me. I know writing a letter is a little old-fashioned, but sometimes I like to just sit down and write something out, you know? So, I can't remember what I was doing at the time, but all this stuff we used to do when we were kids just came rushing back to me all of a sudden the other day. Remember when I'd sneak over at night so we could both go out on our adventures? Ghost hunting, we called it. We'd shine the flashlight through the trees and jump at every little insignificant noise. Our imaginations were always working in overdrive. I wish I could rewind to back then. Seems like everything after that just hasn't been as good for both of us."
"How long has it been again? It's been at least a couple of years, hasn't it? She was always kind of mean to me. Maybe she actually knew about us sneaking out all the time. Guess we'll never..."
"Sorry, ignore all of that. I started rambling too much. Anyway, please let me hear from you soon. I know things have been less than normal for you lately, so I just wanted to check in. CR."
Okay, so this is a bit of a wild one. I managed to not realize that you could crouch in a Slenderman game. Yeah, don't ask, please. The final thing that I know I missed is the ability to interact with the swing set around the first house. I mean, in my defense, I would never expose myself to an open area like that. I would like to apologize firsthand for my obnoxious voice during this video. This whole "no" thing, I recognize it sounds kind of stupid. But I would like you to know, I rate this a solid 9 out of 10. This first stage really got me hooked, and absolute props to Blue Isle Studios for bringing us what I'd call a masterpiece, honestly. And this was a legendary experience, and thank you all so much for joining me today, especially if you managed to survive my constant "knowing." Then even bigger props to you, you are a legend. And I will make sure to quit that in future videos. And you know what? If I missed anything else, feel free to tell me in the comments. Otherwise, this is Mark Phaser out. Goodbye.